guys, so today's video is going to be all about some easy hairstyles that you guys can do on the go. And I feel like I haven't done a hairstyles video in a while, and I feel like I've done a million of them also, so I always get really paranoid that I'm gonna like repeat a hairstyle or something. So I hope I haven't shown these before. And also, I'm not even gonna lie, I'm like so discouraged to film this video right now because I am so over my hair. I want to chop it all off. It is so hard to brush it out and it does not hold curl or anything. It's gonna be straight in like 5 minutes. So I'm trying to decide. Next week might be a video of me like chopping my hair off. But anyways, these hairstyles are super easy and super quick. Once you have kind of practiced and gotten them down, they should take you less than like 5 minutes. So let's go ahead and get started. So this first hairstyle is one that I do all the time, and it has to do with a braid. And I do braids for like 99.9% of my hairstyles. They are so easy. So all you need to do is just gather the top section of your hair, and you're going to start at the top and just begin to do a Dutch braid, which means that you're doing a French braid, but you're doing it inside out, so you're crossing the pieces underneath each other instead of on top of each other. This gives the braid a 3D effect, so it kind of makes it just like pop and makes it more pretty, I think. So once you have done that, going all the way down to the bottom of your hair, you're just gonna start to pull apart the pieces. I like to make mine pretty big. I feel like this is what makes it look really kind of unique and cool and not like a regular braid, I guess. So I just like to pull mine apart, hairspray it a little bit, and then just keep on pulling it until I have the desired look. And then you just have a really, really pretty, easy and simple half up, half down hairstyle, but it's kind of just more unique looking because the braid is like very large. And this is perfect if you have like second day curls or something. I'll do this with my hair straight or curly, just depends on how it was like yesterday. So hairstyle number two is going to be a side braid, but it's gonna have a little bit of a twist. So I'm starting off by gathering all my hair to one side and just securing it all with a small clear elastic. Then I'm going to take a chunk from the front and I'm going to just like pin this somewhere out of the way because I don't want to include it in the braid that I'm going to be doing. So once that is done, I'm going to split my hair into two sections and we're gonna do a fishtail braid. Basically just taking little pieces of hair and crossing them back and forth like a million times. But once you have done a fishtail braid, going all the way down to the bottom, again, I just like to pull mine apart and give it like a really big messy look. Once I'm done with that, I'm going to take the little section that I pinned up earlier and I'm going to do a normal braid with this. Again, just going all the way down to the bottom of my hair. Then I'm going to place that little braid on top of the fishtail braid and I'm just going to bobby pin them together. And I actually like to take some scissors and cut the little elastic at the top of the ponytail. I just kind of like it to be more messy. I saw pictures of this hairstyle all over the internet and I was like, how the heck do people do that? It looks so complicated, but it's actually really easy and you can definitely do this in less than 5 minutes if you practice your fishtail braids, because sometimes those can take a while. So my last hairstyle is another one that is super quick and super simple. So all you're going to do is just take your hair and divide it into two sections. Then you're going to kind of like tie a knot in the back like you're gonna tie a shoe. So you're just looping them together and tying it again. And then I just like to kind of shake it out and pin the rest of my hair underneath. And since my hair is long, this hairstyle is kind of hard for me. If you have shorter hair, this one's gonna work better just because you're not gonna have so much excess hair on the end. But this is what I do when I just really don't have a lot of time for my hair and I want kind of like a cute, messy updo. So it's super simple, super easy. You just tie your hair in a little knot, like twice, tuck the ends underneath, bobby pin it, shake it out, mess it up, and you are good to go. So those are all of the hairstyles I'm going to be showing you guys today. If you guys want me to do another hairstyles video, then go ahead and let me know in the comments down below. Next time it might be like a how I style short hair video if I decide to cut it. I feel like me telling you guys about it is making me be more serious about it. I just don't know. I already know that I'm gonna regret cutting it, but I also like really want to anyways. Also, this is my last like back to school video. This isn't even like an official dedicated back to school video. It's kind of like on the go hairstyles for school or work or anywhere, but it still like is a little bit back to school. And I don't know what kind of videos to do anymore because I feel like I have done the same videos for like years now. Like a lot of my videos revolved around the seasons, but then when the new season would come, I kind of would just like redo the videos I had done the year before, but make them better. I want to do like new content and new stuff that I haven't done before. So if you guys have any video requests, go ahead and leave them down below. I hope you guys are having a great week and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys!